Crazy.
Hey, Yella. Look at that shit.
1990 motherfucking E. The motherfucking year of the real motherfucking G's. And we gonna do this shit like this.
Nigga, evidently, you just don't know who you're fucking with. So I suggest you get in your shit and keep trucking, bitch. Before I get my gacha, press the case, blast, and leave my gang rag laying on your face. I tattooed Dre name on my chest, cross it out, it's another nigga that I asked her. And you won't see R.I.P., you'll see P.N.D., a punk nigga deceased, yeah. And the bitch that was yours will be mine, buddy, all because you worked on a nigga that was nutty. And I had to make an example. Nigga think I'm crazy now, but that was just a sample of a nigga with streetwise reality that don't give a fuck type Compton mentality. I stare at death right in the face, contemplate my last day on an everyday base. Cause the nigga never know when he go. I hope it only take one shot, cause I don't wanna die slow. My funeral will be full of my peers, people that never gave a fuck about me dropping 40 tears. I hope I'm in the casket face down, so all you motherfuckers can kiss my black ass now. And fuck God and crying all night, just be happy that I'm rid of this fucked up life. Yeah, and now you see you can't handle me. I give a shout to Toenail and the Rufus fucking family.
Yeah, I'm with the O-N with the motherfucking number. Check this shit out. I got somebody for your bitch.
Now it's about time for the silk to speak. Check that ass last week, you off the chronic in your tweet. Speak what I feel, cause I'm real as they come. I'm a bitch with a gun, never run, ain't for none. So step up if you wanna test your luck trick. Something like silk, really don't give a fuck, bitch. Punk bitches wanna step in, only speak howdy doody. I make yourself break yourself, bitch, you never knew me. Yours truly, no longer laying in the cut, steady fucking shit up. Never see me shaking my butt, I strut like a gangster, bitch. No, not a prankster, bitch, I'm quick to fake a bitch. Trick, peep game at this bitch as I shoot this gangster bitch, stepping rolling with the ruthless.
The R-U-T-H-L-E-S-S, yo. It's the nigga that knocked, I claim the block, so nigga, what's next? Try to step in sex and get wrecked like a mad truck. I'm thinking to spit in this funky shit to make a quick fat buck. I'm dropping it up, you just can't cope, I tip flipping, I rip shit. I'm
straight to... I fuck back up.
Chilling up in the studio with the ruthless family. From the death of Wally, yo, them fools cannot handle me. Snoopy Andrea, come and try to fade her. Loked out, then original baby gangster. 187, how we do it on the west. You say your shit is chronic, but to me it's more like stress. Or should I say, make my shit the chronic. The dog pound don't wanna step to the atomic. Dog, D-O-D-K-N-O-C-C-O-U-T. So motherfuckers come and fuck with me.
I think they keep your ass in check. Ruthless motherfucking family is still in effect. This is just a little something to keep your ass in check. Ruthless motherfucking family is still in effect. This is just a little something to keep your ass in check. Ruthless motherfucking family is still in effect. This is just a little something to keep your ass in check. Ruthless motherfucking family.
Jealousy is a motherfucker when you're the man with the upper hand. I don't give a shit, cut the grip like no other can. Wanna be like me, be a G like me, but I'm the nigga that made a G out of the bitch D-R-E. See, I was the captain, Wade was my sidekick. Everything was cool, till he wanted to get what I get. In me, I'm a real G, easy motherfucking E. Not claiming you a G, how does it feel to be me?